Why not game chat? No, I forgot to start streaming. Okay. Yep. Yep, I can hear you. Got it. Just shoot in the air. There, the box. And that's why you don't mess with a sharpshooter. Expectingly, I miss most of my shots. It takes them a while to spawn. Where I cast it, there is fish. Oh, never mind. Big. I got biggie. Not on my line, though. I'll have to recast and get it. Come on, big guy. Come on, big guy. Got your mind. Yes. Good fish. No. Bad fish. Nope. Good fish. Good fish? Good fish? No, bad fish. Good fish? Maybe bad fish. Who knows? Of the adventure. Of the mysterious fish. We are trapped too small. Yeah, you attract so small. I'm using worm. I'm just gonna have my rod station. I know. I can see him. He's just trying to play with round. I think I just spooked him. Where's he now? Never mind, he's under the dock. He's underneath the dock. Oh, it's on the other side now. You gotta be kidding me. Yep. Stop going under. Yeah, I found the catfish over here. He is now back. He's... Yep. There's some smalls. Yep, I see that. Oh my god, You gotta be kidding me. He went back under. Oh, is that him? What the? One shot. I can't find him anymore. Come on, I found him. Nope. And it's raining. Come on, just get on the line. Finally! Yep. £19. Yep. £19.7. This is hurting my ears. Hello, whoever just hopped on the stream. I hope you feel welcome in the stream. We'll be doing some hunting later on. They're across the river. We might have to camp out here. So if you're the second person that's in the stream, feel welcome to type anything, ask me questions, tell me how my day was, pretty much anything. And as I said, we will be hunting later on. Yeah, it is raining. Yes. And herbivore bait. You mean the grizzlies? Yes. So we'd probably be in a swamp, though. Pick up alligators and stuff. Boar. Where is my... What's a way to get around? Okay. So, we run up the road all the way to the bridge, go across it, go down that one little road, and we're to our horses. Mine's across the water on land and will not come over. Huh? There is a way. And you just lost your catfish. Oh. Well, you might want to put your catfish on land and then put the boat over to us. Yeah, and it's harder to get the catfish out of the water. And also, and that person loves great. The person left the stream. I'll keep an eye on your catfish. Okay. I'll load the catfish up one by one. Are you sure you know how to... Someone's angry. Okay, I'm gonna load my fish. Oh. Pick up my fish. Oh my. He ate the person. Hold on, I couldn't set my fish down. There we go. Okay, we should be good. Let me crouch. Well, we have both our fish in the boat. I'm pretty sure the stream can hear you. I'm not quite sure, though. Let me just... Huh. No, I didn't see it. I'm gonna be doing something. Hold on. I'm gonna... Put... Huh? What, to get over to our horses? Yes, but, if you try and keep a fish It will put you back on land.
Any idea what's going on?
Nope.
Oh. Or that I'm the man responsible for it.
YouTube. Yeah, I'm gonna put out a poll real quick. Hold on. Hold on, I'm asking, what should we do? Shawild? Huh? Nope. She'll call me, or my brother will bring it up. Okay, so let's get up to the bridge area and then try and get on land and get our horses from there. So here, let's just go over by the two trees there and then go to land. Yeah, I mean the two trees over by the bridge. The ones on the other side. Not where we are. Do you not see the ones shaking back and forth? No. What? And where? Oh. Oh. That's the alligator. Running from us? I don't think that pole went out. Okay, the pole finally went out. I made a poll of what we should hunt. Yes! Just get over the land. So, the poll says, what should we hunt? Deer, raccoon, bear, or rabbit? So... yeah. Well, there's no alligators on land, plus my horse is right there. Luna! Yep. Well, I did shoot it in the face, so it made it a 1-star. What? Bonk. Not Lenny? Well, the one on my horse is mine. Here, let me see. Could I place some down? Yeah, you're lagging, dude. Yeah. You teleported out of the boat. Stop your horse! Stop your goddamn horse! Let me see what that cougar was. Oh yeah, it's 1-star. Cougar, panther, same thing. Different names. Okie dokie. Okay, what's the nearest spot near us? I feel like it would be roads. Do you really want to travel all the way down to Butcher? By a train track? Or... Why don't we just sell our fish and get money? I have a waypoint set. That has poisoned fish. Yeah. I fished there before. Yeah, it turns into a poison fish river and then just pretty much turns out to be normal fish. Which is pretty much the Mexican border. There actually is a way to glitch yourself into Canada. Yeah. It was like a few years ago. Going. I was gonna fast travel up to, Noah Forest. I'm gonna play music, if that's alright. Hopefully this music is fine with you. I've been copyrighted before. I'm gonna change to a different station.
Powering on.
I'm gonna do nothing but hits.
98.9 FM.
Canadian music.
Maximum volume.
With a midnight invitation on the
killing a guy's horse.
We'll send that one out to Lynn Brown in Flushington, Ontario. Got in touch with me on Facebook. I'm Daryl McLean. Let's get back to the phone.
Instant request.
This is Todd calling from Honeywood. Love your show. Wonder if you can play Alan Jackson. Where were you in a rope stop tournament?
Hello, Daryl. It is Wayne calling from Kitchener. September the 11th will be the 20th anniversary of the World Trade Center disaster. And so, of course, on your great and wonderful show, I would love for you to play Alan Jackson. Where were you when the world stopped turning?
Thank you.
Gold jukebox. Here's a forgotten 45.
It flows by the courtyards, standing with houses, yonder's torn down. There lives a girl, everybody calls Patches.
Okay. Yeah. I'm thinking, Valentine, and then, Flash Trouble again. The Grizzlies. No, Grizzlies. The Forest? Yep. So I'm gonna go ahead and already fast travel there, okay? Yeah, cause I... yesterday I got a... Or, not yesterday. Whenever I played, Do you like the music or do you want me to change it? Huh? It's nothing but hits, though. Hits. Yeah. H-I-T-S. Hi, Alden. Yes. Yeah. Is there a way to take my bandana off? Like, spick. I am waiting for you. Yeah, I fast travel. No one has entered the poll yet, so. That's the train station. I'm gonna see if I can even fast travel to the Grizzlies if that's an area. Amarillo, here we go. Okay, so, and since we can't fast travel to the Grizzly, we'll have to, walk. I can't. Website podcast, just go to countrygold.ca. Well, a trip down to the basement into the old musty around for a forgotten 45 and take Valentine. A request for Carol in Trenton, Nova Scotia. She wrote in that she was wondering if she could play an old one. We're gonna go to Grizzlies West. Is gone, used to sing it to her. A sad song. Actually, patches. Well, that's Dick Lee. Do I want to go to Grizzly? Because Annisburg is closer to Grizzlies East, but Valentine's closer to Grizzlies West, which is the snow. Yes. Okay, we'll have to fast travel to Annisburg.
Looking for last-minute groceries, snacks, or pop for your movie night? How about your favorite lottery tickets or beverages from NSLC? There's no need to drive all over town anymore. Make just one stop at Monastery Petrochem. A whole new
$4?
Stop in today on your way to work or home and pick up something from Robin's Donuts for the commute.
I have never heard of Robin's Donuts. Monastery
Petrochem, a little store with all your big store needs at exit 37 Monastery.
Annie's... This hour, I almost said Annie's West.
Brought to you by Monastery Petrochem.
I almost said Annie's West.
6 a.m. to 10 p.m. 7 days a week.
We're in the poison for right now. If you're looking to buy yes, Gold has closer to Grizzlies East. Your home sales specialist at 902-863-4100. Okay, I placed a waypoint where we... Oh, where we're going.
FM weather today, some sun and cloud, winds to 50 and a high of 24. There's a chance of showers tonight with winds to 50, overnight lows near 16. For Monday, sun and cloud with a high of 22. Weather anytime at 98.9 XFM.
Did you hear the weather?
What would you like to hear on Daryl McLean's Country
There's
Gold?
There's a wind tonight of 50 miles an hour.
On the Country Gold hotline at
1-866-665-6070.
That's 1-866-665-6070.
I'm going to be up all night long.
6070. It's Daryl McLean's Country
Also, tomorrow, 95 degrees. Yeah. Also, it's not summer anymore. So why is it getting that hot in the fall? What the fuck is this music? What is this song? It sounds like 80s music. Buzzing, what the fuck? Hey, she made beans, what the fuck? Oh, hey, there's Mexico. Right there in the fog. Yeah. There are trees. No, it's literally across the lake. Across the lake is Mexico. Yeah, that's... Mexico is giant. Why is Mexico so giant? Yeah. Oh yeah, that's the same exact spot we're going. Yeah, I have a waypoint set. Oh, I gotta reset it. No. We're going straight to the bear. It'll be... Oh, fuck. Okay, I've got herbivore and predator. It's gonna be where your fishing rod is. Yes. Yep. No, like, where you select your fishing rod, that's a grass fire. Oh, guess you're riding my horse. S Max is just falling. Okay, so go to where you select your fishing rod and press R2. We're going to the trees. We're stuck. This is a nice song.
Maximum volume.
That's my speaker. Yes. Oh no. I gotta protect you. Down by the water, cougar. Down here somewhere. Yeah, it was down here somewhere. Over here. Oh! They're chasing cows! There's so many of them. Help the cows! Help the cows! Help the cows! Okay, that one's bleeding out. Never mind. Leave the cows alone! I don't know. These are cow elk. Okay. Get out of here! Cow elk. Bro, I had to act fast, dude. Why'd you shoot one of them? Where's the other one? Yeah, there's poison fish here. Yeah. Yeah, they're gonna be poisoned. Oil.
Hello, who's there?
This is Kyle. There's a bunch of us here at the school
campground listening to you right now. It's not too far from Chetwood.
Oh, God's country. Glad you're all listening in tonight.
Hold on, I'm going to see if this, if the fish are even poisoned. Hold on.
A really good campfire going on.
Beautiful. Boy, that sounds like the good life.
Yeah, I'm going to try and get that big fish.
For all the gang.
No, I want to get it.
How about something from God?
You did. With life on the farm, kind of laid back, ain't much of old country boy like me can't eat hack. It's early to rise, early in the sack. Thank God I'm a country. How? With a simple kind of life, never did me no harm. A raise to be a family. The fish bite? Days are all filled with an easy cut of tar. Thank God I'm a country boy. Well, I got me a fine wife, I got me old fiddle. When the sun's coming up, I got cakes on the griddle. Life ain't nothing but a footy funny. I'm fun. Thank God I'm a country boy. When the work's all done and the sun's set low, yeah. Pull out the fiddle and the rods and up the bow. Kids are asleep, so I keep a catalogue. And thank God I'm a country boy. I play Sally Gooden all day if I could, but the Lord and my wife wouldn't take it very good. So a fiddle when I can, work when I should. And thank God I'm a country boy. There's a female version of this song. Oh, my mom's home with food. Yeah. Be back.
What are you doing?
Are you going along with the song? Are you going along with the song? What happened? Okay. I'll be up the mountain. Nothing. Yeah, you'll need those for the bears.
Proud to be Canadian. Here's a country gold Canadian classic.
And yet this music is from Canada. They have better music than the U.S. Your babe, can't stand still. Do it now and you always will. You take me as I am. You make me feel like a brand new man. Every time that I fall down. I never get stuck. You got the combination, gal. Get me right back up. You are what I am. I'm loving you forever if I can. I'm up the mountain. Yeah. For me, it's red. I'm eating my McDonald's. Think about the times we've had. We've never been blue. You got the combination. You got the street and truth. I know.
what I am.
So if it sounds like my voice is muffled, I'm eating. This is going to sound so bad on the stream.
Do it now and you always will.
Yeah.
You take me as I am. You make me feel like a brand new man.
Dude, that's going to sound so bad on stream. Viewers, I'm sorry that you had to hear me with food in my mouth. Quick little U-turn. Oh, hey, look, Moose. Nope. Cow elk. Oh, there's deer. Some random dude I hate.
It's time now for an
he's bleeding out.
Classic.
Sometimes late at night.
Where?
I lie awake.
You mean deer? Yeah, out near the lake. Or pond, I should say.
I jammed my panic in the car door.
Rain, so I turn out.
Hold on.
Lay there.
Who the... That ghost guy. I... sammed my... tennis in the car door. What? That does not make sense. Some guy in my stream said I sammed my penis in my... in the car door. Oh, we're in the wrong way. Whoops. Excuse me.
Did I try?
Yeah, I got a burp.
She's my only one. And if my time,
pretty sure a deer with a revolver.
She must face this girl.
That beats my burger stuck in my teeth. What are you doing? But yeah, if you guys didn't see the last stream, go ahead and check it out. Okay, we're gonna hop off here. I am going to say the N-word. Please don't. Please don't say the N-word, dude. Okay, I gotta get the charger for my laptop. Hold on. But I will... I'll still be talking to you guys. But I will be AFK.
Nigeria.
Really? Nigeria? Okay, hold on.
I don't know if you guys can still hear me, but whatever. Hopefully you guys like the music.
Okay, there we go.
If tomorrow never comes,
so they're for like raccoons and smaller animals. N-I-G-T.
You're listening to Daryl McLean's Country Gold, right here on your favorite Country Gold station, on your radio and streaming to the world, countrygold.ca. Taking time to chill with our high schooler classic of the show,
Goose Guy.
Garth Brooks, If Tomorrow Never Comes. That was
I'm only going to warn you once.
Back in 1989, the second single.
Never say that again.
Album simply called Garth Brooks.
If Tomorrow He spelled out the N-word.
Favorite country single.
The actual one.
Awards of 1991.
He spelled it out.
One of Brooks' most popular songs.
I don't know if it's even a he.
Including British performer Ronan Keating.
I didn't shoot.
On the UK charts back in 2000.
You shot.
Hope you enjoyed Garth Brooks. I'm Daryl McLean. Coming your way next, a little drink and music, and we'll take care of a request for Elma in Anacondition.
Oh, they're supposed to be bears.
He gave me a call and wanted to hear Merle Haggard with his buddy Clint Eastwood.
Call him.
Good old honky tonk too.
I am totally guy man.
Room buddies coming up.
I'm totally guy man.
Stereo petrol can puts a whole new meaning to convenience. Stop in today on your way to work or on your way home and pick up something from Robin's.
You have no energy.
You'll find all your last minute groceries, the best snacks and pop for your movie night.
I feel like this person's not a guy at all.
All in one. Make just one stop at the Monastery Petrol Can, the little store with all your big store needs at Exit 37 Monastery.
I'm your friend,
this
by the way.
This hour, Daryl McLean's Country
I'm
Gold is
your friend, by the way.
Monastery Petrol Can. Monastery.
What do you mean by 10 p.m. you're my friend?
Here's a honky tonk classic.
Do you like? Do you mean like? Like PlayStation 4 friend? What? But I caught a muskie.
Hey, I wanna say
18 pounds.
Real life, Devin.
Let's harmonize. We'll be dynamite. I hold the high notes. I've done it for years.
Good deal, old buddy, and I'll pour the beer.
You know me, IRL.
And you always let her know.
Remind me again.
I know a couple gals that we can call. Damn, they're sick.
I got an 18-pound, 11-ounce muskie.
Buddies, and that's the best kind. A buddy who was with a buddy of mine. I laugh when you're happy, and I cry when you're blue.
School.
Yeah, I know school. I just. Remind me of name. Huh? I wanted to catch one fish, okay? One fish, not one bear.
I am the manager of a football team.
Oh, what?
Trying to turn out the lights.
Fuck.
Maybe it is time.
Sorry,
Hell, we'll wake up the roosters if we drank them real slow. Well, let's have a double and a six-pack.
It's Bennett in my stream. God damn it.
Nobody fools with a buddy of mine. I laugh when you're happy, and I cry when you're
Bennett, I am so sorry. I completely forgot because you changed your YouTube name.
Yes.
Also, where do you go?
Bear skirt chasing, tail kicking, guitar picking.
Bruh.
What, bruh?
Where are you?
It kicked me off.
Nah, no, of course it did.
Yep. If you'd like to make a call, please hang up and try again.
Please log in the information requested.
Hello.
Ow.
I would like to send anniversary wishes to Walter and Jackie Harrison on their 64th wedding anniversary.
Seven, how's your Sunday going?
And anniversary greetings to Walter and Grace Sheardown on their 55th
After
wedding anniversary.
After outbreak 32016, my Xbox turns on randomly for time to time.
No. My friend Bennett.
September the 10th from Helen
he goes to your school?
Ontario.
Yeah. After I play Doom 2016, my Xbox turns on randomly from time to time. That is weird.
What?
His Xbox turning on randomly. I feel like I'm in the ambush.
name's the Goose Guy.
Yep.
He did spell it out.
Well, we mess around mostly when he's doing football managing. Yep, I'm getting ambushed. You boys don't want to go against me. You boys really don't want to go against me.
What's happening?
Ambush.
How much people are on your stream?
Huh?
How much people are on your stream?
Two. Or one of them is me.
Oh.
Shot a guy's head off. There's a bear, there's a bear, there's a bear! Bear, 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 bear!
Oh, I'm on your stream and I see that. Holy Jesus!
They killed the bear! Never close your eyes.
Oh, I gotta do it.
I'm being ambushed! That guy kept walking. Bro, they killed a bear! How do you kill a bear with a rifle and revolver?
That thing was huge. That thing was freaking huge. It was a humonger.
Fuck. Mm-hmm. Bennett just said fuck. Okay, I seriously need help. I'm dead. I have help. Ow. I hate when people say that.
Oh no.
More ambushers? Really?
SIMHMI West.
Invite me.
Okay. I'm in a gang as well. Is that the rest of them? Yes. Bro, that was a full-on bear.
The music intensifies.
Who did he maul? Ah. Maddox?
Yeah.
I found the guy that the bear mauled. Oh my god, he was ripped by the penis. I'm pretty sure he would. I'm gonna skin the grizzly bear. There we go.
Where you at? Holy Jesus. He's big!
Uh-huh, look who he did.
But Will, you switched it.
I already skinned it. Bro, the bear came out of nowhere.
I saw that.
That guy's dead.
Maybe he's just knocked out. You never know.
Look at this guy.
5302090.
What?
What?
He's alive.
DI30Q09A0. What? What's that even mean?
My one bloody knife.
Let me know. The request lines are open and they are hot at 1-866-665-6677.
Excuse me a minute.
Yellow. Hi, Darryl.
For example, so I don't do this.
He's doing just great. Well, Bill in Huntsville, Ontario. Always good to hear from you.
I'm defensive.
Goodness gracious, that's true.
Oh, you can't die?
Ow. Please quit. I'm actually about to die.
Oh, shoot. Sorry. Oh. Sorry. Okay, sorry. That's it. That's it.
Dictionary.
Dictionary, really?
Boom.
I put down predator bait, so... Ow!
I didn't hit you!
Quit!
I didn't even hit you.
Yeah, you did.
Not on my screen.
Oh, a hat.
Got one. Really? That's all you got after that guy?
There's my witness.
Yeah.
My revolver is so bad.
Say Squidward backwards.
Into the ear.
Squidward backwards. I know what you're trying to do, Bennett.
What?
Say Squidward backwards.
Hey Siri, show me Squidward.
No, say Squidward backwards.
Dar dicks. You say it.
Draw dicks.
Draw. What's the joke? Oh, the last word?
Draw dicks.
Yep, draw dicks.
Don't know what I killed, but I saw something land and I just aimed over there and it died. What I killed?
Hey, Maddox.
Western Raven. Yeah.
Columbia!
Bro, I got a new virus.
What?
You have a new virus. What's the virus, huh? The draw dicks virus?
Where are you at?
I jumped off a cliff.
Oh.
Sugna.
Where at?
I know on a mountain.
Jesus, you're way up there.
Sugma. I know what he's trying to do.
I know. Sugma.
No. Sugma dick. Oh my god. No. It's supposed to be suck my dick. Oh my god.
Sug my
Yeah, say that quicker then. Say it quicker.
There's a red fish over here.
Huh?
There's red fish over here.
Soggin? Soggin.
There's Huh?
My friend just said Sagan.
Pick up something from Robin's Donuts for the commute. Make just one stop at Monastery Petrocan, a little store with all your big store needs at exit 37.
And there's no
red
fish.
It sure is. I'm looking at it. Wait,
you can. Sagan.
Sawcon?
Look over here, look at me.
Shooting the fish.
Bro, why do I keep running out of energy?
I'm gonna fish. Oh, fuck.
What?
I put down part of the bait. I meant my fishing rod.
What? Will predator bait do anything? How do we know when someone bites it?
Sawcon deer nuts.
Sawcon deer nuts.
Okay. I'm gonna put down some predator bait right here.
Should I be worried of what my friend's saying?
What?
Sawcon deer nuts.
So funny, I guess.
I don't know what my friend's trying to do to me.
Sorry, out of direct old.
If he's trying to make jokes, he's not really being funny. Kind of old jokes. I'm gonna watch TikTok until this.
I have a redfish.
Yeah. I want to be crazy.
Bennett. I hope you know that I now hate you. Also, the redfish you were looking at is a
Okay, is that a threat?
No, it's not a threat. Maddox, I caught a red salmon.
You did?
Yeah. Oh my! Maddox, come over here.
Okay.
Look how red this thing is. Oh my god. Bro.
Oh.
This thing is so red. Bro, it's color.
What the? The face is regular, but it's like a bird. It's the beacon's regular color, but so red. Do you have the Crew 2 downloaded yet?
No, I keep forgetting.
Oh, bro, I really want to play it.
Not my fault, I keep forgetting.
Cottage.
No, I just have really bad memory.
Bro, is this dude gonna come eat? Wait, if my predator bait's gone, does that mean they ate it?
Probably.
Cause I can't find it. I think I put it right here. It's not here anymore.
Then they ate it, and you just didn't see it. Hey, bro.
What?
Headshot.
Will it just make me drunk?
If you drink too much liquor.
I don't know if I'm drinking barbecue sauce or...
liquor.
Is Kentucky bourbon?
Kentucky ballistic. I'm gonna see if a bear wants to eat a guy. All right, dude. There we go. In between the legs.
Mm-hmm. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna wait for a person to pass by here, and I'm is this just a random horse?
Yeah.
Oh, well, I stole it. I'm a horse chief. Where you at? Oh, sorry.
Western Rabbit, I'm gonna pluck it.
You gonna pluck it?
I gotta change this. Gordon looks like an egg. Didn't see that one pop up.
That's all I hear from this horse right now. Up there, beer, 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 beer.
Actually?
No. Perfect place to get bear. Now, I just gotta just come to where I am, but don't go into the middle.
Hold on. I'm gonna play Ashes.
Ashes, 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 y'all.
Excuse me.
Better, 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 faster, longer.
Harder, better, faster, stronger.
Now that I got a taste, I got the taste. You are by my side. I'm stuck at the gate, a Lucifer's estate. I fell in love with a
girl I met at all. Thinking about all there's the storm. Beautiful. That's the light of heaven. Yeah, was that the light of heaven?
There's like a perfect square above us.
There is.
Of lightness.
You mean where I'm pointing?
Yeah.
I'm gonna go hunt.
There's nothing, but predator bait is not good.
Oh, dear! Oh no, no, stop! I gotta put down herbivore.
Oh, I see.
Put down herbivore bait. They love herbivore bait. Why'd you do that?
I did one shot. It should have damaged him bad.
It's dead.
I know.
I was trying to hunt it with bait.
You were gonna kill him anyway.
Yeah.
I can do zero here too.
Let me kill it. I'm gonna use my poison arrow. No, not yet.
You're right.
I don't even see it.
Behind you to the right.
Oh.
You see it now?
Yes. Oh, it's a ram. Dead.
Oh, there's another one then.
Dead. I got it.
Okay.
Let me collect my arrow.
Oh, yeah. Oh, I stole an arrow. I'm sorry.
Mm-hmm.
What?
Really?
What?
You stole my arrow.
That's not my fault. These small game arrows suck.
Because they're mainly for squirrels and smaller animals, like raccoons and stuff.
Yeah, I know. That's why they suck. Bro, rocks are falling down the mountain. That's dangerous. I'm gonna get away from here.
The lights of heaven have come again.
Ow. But I think I can do that.
I'm gonna shoot you down, I will. Second person's in the stream again. Hello. Around like 3:30 or after 3 o'clock, I will be streaming Predator Hunting Grounds again. It's the same stream I did yesterday.
Did I download that game real quick?
Yes. It's actually pretty fun. It's like American Proving Grounds.
American Proving Grounds.
It was actually kind of fun. And the person left. Great. I'm jumping off a cliff.
Okay. Is it realistic at all?
It's based off the movie.
How so long does it take to download?
Not that slow. Mine downloaded in, like, probably 2 hours.
That's a while. Okay.
But then after that, it downloaded pretty quickly.
I know what I need to do though. For me, I just need to unplug and plug my thing and back in for it to go really freaking fast.
Me and my dad and my brother all have it. I mainly told my dad about it. But you'll need to do the tutorial.
I'm not doing that.
You have to. If you want to get the hang of Predator.
Ugh, that's stupid.
But the firing team is even more harder.
The what?
Because you have to the firing team.
What's that?
Yep, that's the team that kills the Predator.
Okay, well, I'll be back in 6 minutes, okay?
Okay. I'm gonna end the stream here. Make sure to like, subscribe, and hit the bell so you know when I am doing a live stream. Because I'll be doing one at like 3 o'clock or 3:30. So, yeah, goodbye.